Hello, everyone. It's Pika, welcome to my channel. We're going to talk about troop composition in this video. It is vital to send the correct percentage of troops in order to win. Before I begin, I'd like to thank all of my supporters. Welcome back to my channel. So let's get started. We'll do some experiments with different composition. We'll also do a comparison with damage. We'll be testing with level 11 troops at this time. We'll send 50% of the front and back lines in the first attempt. And the damage is taken by 8,342 troops. We send 40% of the front line and 60% of the back line in the second attempt. And the loss is 8,875 troops. In the third attempt, we send 30% front line and 70% back line. And the loss is 10,080 troops. We sent 20% front line and 80% back line in our last try. And the loss is 9,901 troops. The data shows that the 70% back line does more damage. There are two further points to consider. The stats of the opponent remain constant throughout the battle. My castle's stats are equally irrelevant. The only way to win battles is to deal damage. It's pointless to send 100% back or front line. It's now time to put the angels to the test. This time, we also tried to face a different opponent. We dispatched 20% angels and 80% back line in our initial attempt. Damage was dealt on a total of 17,417 troops. We send 30% angels and 70% back line in the second attempt. In addition, damage is inflicted to 17,503 troops. Angels will, in theory, also serve as the front line. Despite the fact that they have a lower defense value, they don't die easily because they have fewer damage reduction. We send 30% front line, 20% angels, and 50% back line in our third attempt. Damage was dealt on a total of 14,830 troops. We sent 10% of the front line, 20% of angels and 70% of the back line in our last attempt. And the loss is 19,604 troops. As per the results, the 30% front line, which included angels, dealt more damage. So, if you have a march size of 600,000, then there will be a total of 60,000 troops on the front lines. 120,000 angels. And there's a limit of 143,000 angels. A total of 420,000 troops will be sent to the back line. What if you don't have any stronger angels? Then you should think about using angels as a back line. They should be stronger in the sense that they should take less damage than the front line. Then you should use 30% front line, the rest angels, and the back line. Let's say you have a 300,000 march size. Then you should have 90,000 frontline, 60,000 angels and 150,000 backline. The amount of damage you deal and absorb is key to your composition. Backline damage can be seen in a variety of situations. This is being done with only 150,000 plus troops. That's more than 2x value if you have 400,000 plus troops. Another thing to remember is that you'll need stats that are well balanced. Equal priority should be given to the front line, angels, and back line. Since the majority of us upgrade in different ways, perhaps 30% isn't the ideal percentage. It will vary by 5 to 10%. Anything more than 40%, on the other hand, is unnecessary. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. I'll be back next week with a new video.